I love being a gentleman, and I can't help it. I love opening doors for women and letting them go through first. It sickens me how the art of being a gentleman has gone down in society. My mother taught me how to be a gentleman from a very young age, and I pride myself in being the best kind of gentleman. I remember opening a door for a woman to walk through, and she started smiling. It was clear that she hadn't been treated like that in a long time. As she walked through the door, she realized that she had ended up in the most horrid place. She was in a room with a murderer. Another time, it was a busy day, and taxis were being whistled and called at by many people. I decided to get a taxi for a woman who was patiently waiting for one, and I even opened the door for her. She smiled, and it was clear that she had never been treated like this before, and was really grateful. She got into the taxi, and when I had closed the door, she knew that she had entered a car that she didn't want to enter anymore. As the car sped away, she screamed, and I was proud of myself for being a gentleman. Another time, in a university lecture, there was a female student who had to bring her baby with her. The baby was crying, so I decided to carry it for a little while. The woman was very grateful. Then, I got out of the lecture room with the baby still in my arms. And to this day, I honestly can't remember where I put that baby.